sometimes you get a rendering problem like this and you can't see the preview of your app. To get your preview, go and change the app theme over here. Well, I like to set it to HoloLite and hit OK. And now the rendering problem is fixed and you can see the preview of your app.